Hi everyone, Laura Huval coming to you from St. Joseph Church in Cecilia, Louisiana. I was inspired to pray with you this morning by the reading from yesterday, and actually it was the first reading from the book of Isaiah. Let me share that with you. Isaiah chapter 45. I am the Lord, there is no other. There is no God besides me. It is I who arm you, though you know me not, so that toward the rising and the setting of the sun, people may know that there is none besides me. I am the Lord, there is no other. Growing up here in Cecilia, I was blessed to be a member of the choir here at St. Joseph Church, and we sang the song, Turn to Me, by John Foley. So we're going to pray that song now. If you know it at home, I'd love for you to sing it with me. And it's one of my songs that I can remember learning how to sing harmony for the first time on this song. It's something how you remember things. But the words to it, turn to me, O man, and be saved, says the Lord, for I am God. There is no other, none.